Welcome to Helicopter Combat Support Special Squadron 5. VHCS-5 Firehawks are tasked with the primary mission of CSAR and Special Warfare Support. Naval Reserve Squadrons are made up of a unique mixture of personnel. They are grouped into two categories. The active duty personnel are classified as TARS, which stands for Training and Administration of Reserves. The second group is the Selected Reservists, or SELRES. A vital part of the squadron, they are the citizen sailors. Working in the private sector, going to school, or in public service, they train with the unit on a part-time basis. The TARS and SELRES form a team of over 250 combat-ready personnel. This combination of personnel provides the continuity, experience, and manpower necessary to support the Navy's requirements. The squadron trains primarily as a unit during regularly scheduled drill weekends. Individual training for the SELRES and new TARS occurs year-round and is conducted during the week and on weekends designated as tactical weekends. The flight training is routinely conducted in remote areas such as the California desert and coastal islands. Typical training includes practice CSAR missions with other aviation units, as well as Army, Air Force, Marines, and foreign national forces. Special warfare training is accomplished in conjunction with Special Forces personnel. A myriad of additional training opportunities for specialized training are also available. This constant training ensures that HCS-5 will be able to deploy two aircraft, personnel, and support equipment to anywhere in the world within 72 hours. The Sikorsky-designed HH-60H is manned by two pilots and three air crewmen. These aircraft are capable of day or night CSAR operations, as well as extended-range special warfare missions. For defensive firepower, they are armed with two miniguns, Hellfire missiles, and forward-looking infrared equipment. Along with new equipment and additional training, these new challenges have produced a higher level of readiness, mission proficiency, pride, and professionalism in this unique squadron. Thus, HCS-5 stands ready to answer the call whenever it comes as the Navy's first operational CSAR and special warfare asset. The roots of naval helicopter combat search and rescue go back to the Korean conflict, where helicopters performed the bulk of rescues and medical evacuations. Navy helo crews were responsible for a sizable portion of downed airmen rescues from behind enemy lines and the Sea of Japan. Vietnam issued another era of naval combat search and rescue actions. In 1968, the Chief of Naval Operations recognized the need to organize professional teams devoted exclusively to this specialized mission and established Helicopter Combat Support Squadron 7. HC-7 served in this role for the remainder of the U.S. involvement in Vietnam, rescuing over 140 downed airmen until its disestablishment in 1975. In order to maintain training and assets in the combat SAR role, Helicopter Combat Search and Rescue Squadron 9 was commissioned on August 1, 1975, as a Naval Reserve helicopter unit. HC-9's mix of active and inactive duty reserve personnel continued to develop and implement new tactics to increase mission success probability. Many of these procedures are still practiced as part of the Navy's total force concept, integrating active and reserve forces into its modern combat search and rescue doctrine. HCS-5's most direct routes are closely linked to Helicopter Attack Light Squadron 3, which was also created during the Vietnam conflict. In early 1966, the U.S. Navy established Operation Game Warden in the Mekong Delta. This program was designed to eliminate the infiltration of Viet Cong forces and their supplies into South Vietnam by ways of the rivers and canals of the Delta. To provide immediate protection for the river patrol forces, the Navy formed its own helicopter combat squadron as a unit of Operation Game Warden. Designated HAL 3, the unit adopted the call sign and nickname Seawolf. Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way.
and lightning. Heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind. And the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire all of your guns and watch them explode into space.
Vietnam conflict, HAL 3 was disestablished. Two reserve squadrons, the HAL 4 Blue Wolves and the HAL 5 Blue Hawks, were formed to carry on the valuable helicopter combat mission training. This was in keeping with the Navy's total force concept, similar to the way HC-7 evolved into HC-9. In 1989, HAL 4 and HAL 5 were decommissioned and redesignated as Helicopter Combat Support Special Squadrons 4 and 5. The HCS-4 Red Wolves and HCS-5 Firehawks were the first Navy units to receive the H model Seahawk helicopters and be exclusively dedicated to the combat SAR and Special Forces air support missions. Sit back and we'll give you a taste of what the Firehawks are doing today.